Waver Tool and Engineering Zip Cut Horizontal Drill. It's currently set up with a number 2 Morse taper adapter and our extension unit, which is a service part you can buy to go with this. It takes a number 2 Morse taper drill, which would go right in the end there. This machine is designed so you can roll it up, put the chain around the frame, drill through the frame with the extension with a large hole, and then run to the next frame over. It will index out of the way if you have tires or other obstructions by rotating the handle out of the way. And to do the overall alignment, you can raise and lower the carriage up and down this way. And when you're ready to start drilling, you just turn the crank and drill your hole, and once you're through, you can undo the chain and pull it back, and everything's done. Thank you.